I knew that's why I like Denzel. Because I can feel that. Because that's the same thing that I did for my mom, that I told my mom on her deathbed, and she had got to a place where she was in a nursing home. She got to a place where she had got sick and she couldn't talk. She was quiet, she couldn't talk. And but she could listen, and she would cry or she would look at you. And I told her, I said, "Mama, you had to worry about me. Because I promise you, I am going to become my maximum for God." So, you know, that's why I do what I do, not because of what I made, the promise I made mom that helped, but it's because of God. I love God. And I'm looking forward to hear that day when God say, "Well done, thy good and faithful." So I can't help it. That's why I come on almost every day saying something about Jesus, saying something that's going to encourage someone, because it's in me. It is in me. And, you know, my mom raised us. Raised us in church. Raised us to bless in his name. And so it's all I know. And so when I come on, it's not from the lips, but it's come from my relationship with God. Because, you know, I received the indwelling of the Holy Spirit, of the Holy Ghost, Holy Spirit, when I was 13 years old. 13 years old. And it's interesting, in that same year before I received it, I was in a horrible Mack truck accident. Well, Mack truck hit me. My uncle was taking me to school one day, and the truck came, and they even joke with me and called me Big Mac. And so, but I was unconscious for probably over 2 hours, but I still remember the moment when I was, my uncle was driving me to school, and I was eating a sandwich, and it was crazy. I remember the sandwich I was eating. I was eating a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, trying to eat and get ready to go to school. And I saw my uncle pull out in front of this truck. And he lifted his hands up. He lifted his hands up. And that's all I remember. But, you know, I'm grateful. But in that same year, I received God. And so what seemed like a disaster was setting me up that God blessed me.